Hey everybody, it's Sherilyn Thomas. I just am so excited to talk with you for a few seconds, probably a couple of minutes this afternoon. I am a mother of four children. They are ages 16, 14, 13, and 11, so we are a super busy family. My husband and I just celebrated our 20th anniversary, 20 years, oh my goodness. So we have also a dog, Willow the Wonder Pet. So she's a corgi. She's peeking at us through the window here. And sometimes if you see the blinds move or shift, that's her. Her name's Willow and we call her Willow the Wonder Pet. So anyway, she's a lot of fun. We're first time dog owners and we just got her in July. So she's a lot of fun and straight up learning curve for us. Anyway, I'm a very spiritually minded person. We pray, we follow our inspiration and our gut feelings. I've lived a lot of places. I've lived in New York and Japan, Boston. I have to look at my notes to remember. Nevada, Utah, California. I lived a lot of places. So we have friends all over the place. And I really love that now what's happening is, you know, I'll connect with people through Facebook or whatever, and they say, well, how do you know Sherilyn? And it's through some other connection where we have lived somewhere else. We're not a military family. We've just moved quite a lot of times. I have an MBA in international finance. I worked on Wall Street for 13 years. That was a super lot of fun. It enabled me to travel to Egypt and to Paris and to Russia and to Finland and to Australia, New Zealand and Fiji. So many great places. And I did all of that before I was married and had children. And now I am a stay-at-home mom, except I do doTERRA and I substitute teach in my kids' classrooms. And I really like volunteering in my kids' classrooms, but I found that substitute teaching brings it to a whole nother level. And so I do that as well. I love helping people. I love helping people on a real and personal level. And so that's my, you know, that's a huge motivation to me. I really, really love connecting with people. But yet at the same time, I've learned that I can't just like bring them all into my life. So I have to set some personal boundaries and have a great deal of respect for them. And I require that they have respect for me as well. So there's, you know, boundaries in place. Let's see, I am so astute at predicting patterns. That was what was really a gift for me while working on Wall Street. I could see patterns of things and make good predictions as to the future of various stocks, and I was a fantastic stock picker, rated top number one, two or three times on Bloomberg. So anyway, it was really a fun time. But that's one of the gifts that I have. Recently, I took something called a Gallup Strength Finder survey and did that. And I found that I have certain gifts that I definitely agree with. It's one is maximizer. So that to me is that I like things measurable and predictable. There's Willow barking. But that's one thing that I do like. I like things that are measurable and predictable because I follow those patterns and I project them for the future. I'm also a learner. I will never stop learning. I love to study. I love to read. If you're on board with that, amen, yay. Avid learner, will always have that. In addition, I have a sense and gift for responsibility. I'm the oldest of seven children and I have high expectations. And so I have those for myself and I project those kind of for other people. Sometimes that's a little bit of a problem because then I'm disappointed when, you know, I or they don't meet those expectations. So I work on that. But high level of value for the gift of responsibility and intellection. I love people who have a great intellect, whether it's the intellect of smartness or it's the intellect of just being able to put words together in a very clear way and that kind of thing. And then I'm also, you know, on the team of being a developer. I love developing other people. I love developing myself. I love providing opportunities for my children to develop themselves. So that gives you kind of an introduction of who I am and what I do. I have been with doTERRA for 9 years. Love it. It's just something that I will always, always do and always love. So that's it for now, and I'll talk to you again soon. Bye.